Greetings, one and all. Welcome back to the RP Geeks. It's time for more Pokemon Let's Go. As we are being forced up the Pokemon Tower, because they won't let me into the game corner. Get to go up against Haunter, though. Woo! What the heck? That's new. What does that do? Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I should probably deal with this ASAP. Bam! No Ghastly. Yeah. Did with confusion.
Yep.
Why do they keep giving me regular frickin' Pokeballs? I don't need slash want them. Ice Stone. I need to look up where to get an Eevee in this place, in this game. Since apparently the building in Celadon doesn't actually have one. Anyway, more Ghastlies. Sucker Punch. Oh, nope. Just going straight for confusion. Yep. Keep the psychic train rolling. Nothing but Ghastly. Yay. Yay. Wait for you to go away. Channeler Angelica. So Ghastly. That's a standout Haunter. Don't suppose you have a Gengar. Fuchsia. Sucker Punch. That didn't guess I wouldn't call 10 hit points at this point, like, nothing, but not very much. Gyarados grew to level 23. Yeah. Oh, no, just another Ghastly. Of course. Same prizes every time. I'm gonna get sent back to the first floor, aren't I? Nope. Managed to make it through. Oh boy, more Ghastly or Haunter. Haunter, okay. Ultra Balls. Now we're talking. And what are you? Hyper Potion. Don't necessarily need you right now, but good to have for later. Oh no, big spoopy ghost. Okay, so now that I've made it to the top, can I go to the game corner now? Is there, like, somewhere else I need to go? I mean, I guess I never did stop by Mr. Fuji's house. Oh, hey, look who it is. That was entirely necessary. Just had to see that. All right, now that we can get back on track, little Growlithe. No, let's take the shortcut. Okay. Come on. Thank you. Alright, let's go take out some rocket. Starting with you. Ooh, fancy. Eradicate. You know, had that been an Alolan Raticate, I would have been at least a little impressed. Yeah, that sounds about right. I know this was meant for a younger audience, but so was Red and Blue. Anyway. You know what? I'm gonna leave Mr. Mime in the front for a little while longer. Yay. Battle. Battle everyone! Send out Coffin. I made the right decision. Teddy. Sucker punch. That is such a Team Rocket move. Hey, level up. Yeah. Rattata. No. Double kick. Boop. Item. Three mighty candies. You battled. Golbat. Ooh. We got this in the bag. So close to a level up. Alright, so before we move on, actually hold on a second, oh there he is, I was about to say, where's Meowth? Alright, didn't fully pay attention last time, I want to see if the department store has a stronger psychic move for Mr. Mime. Confusion's not quite gonna cut it from here on. I see. Why do I feel like I went too far? Two kids playing on the Switch. Nice. It's a Nintendo Switch. Fighting game. $5 says that's poking. Okay. I think it's the next floor up. Yep. Maybe. Or nope. Accessory market. Ticklet cap. Sunglasses. Ah. That's a little disappointing. Okay. It's late. Here to buy. Shadow Ball. Won't help though. Actually, don't I have some stuff to on me to sell? I actually do not. Okay. Let's take a look at those TMs though. Not that I'll be able to buy the one I actually want. Yep. All right, let's go heal up. I have to know. The right color. Need a red vest. Okay. You know what? I can pause recordings now. One sec, folks. Okay, so it turns out this guy gives you the TM for Psychic. Like, all you really have to do is just walk up and talk to him. So yeah, now we have a stronger Psychic move. A far, 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 far better one than Confusion. So let's go back and kick some booty. Thank you. Of course. Screw off. Figures. Alright, back to the game corner. More pet item. 5 Ultra Balls. Nice. I'll help make up for the ones I wasted on that Arcanine. Or anyone else around here I can battle. I think this one works better with it. Well, there you go, folks. If you ever wanted to stay dressed up like a rocket grunt, here's the game for you. You know what? This is the perfect time. And stop. Yay! Yay! How close are you? 492. Full heal. Here we go. You found a nugget. All right. Been nice to have before I wasted a full heal. You spin me right round, baby, right round. Ah. Alright. Do I want this one? this one. Gotta go here. Ooh. Nice. Yeah, honestly, at this point, it's less memory and more instinct. It's just like, I feel like this is the way I should be going. Five great balls. Oh boy. That's what I'm talking about. Send out Arbok. Yep. Gonna end the video here. Thank you guys so much for joining me. If you like this video, leave a like and a comment. If you want to see more, hit subscribe and the bell, and I will see you guys next time.